down and see what surprises we can find. If any trees get in our way, we have our little handheld chainsaw. We're eventually going to build out here, but for right now, we're just going to visit. And you can see the property has some beautiful characteristics. Rolling hills, nice mountain view behind us. This is also part of our property here. We go into a valley, so let's go down to the valley. That's the easiest way to get to the foothills of the property. Check this out. These are trees growing out of this stump that's on the ground. Isn't that wild? All right, moving along. Interesting rock on the property. And you know what they say, where you find quartz, you find gold. Yeah, this is our yard. Leaves make it very slippery. That's Mrs. Nosey here in the background, laughing at me and my misadventures. Doing these nature walks, there's free apps that allow you to identify plants and rocks, so it's kind of neat. Okay, so we're in the lowest part of our property. As you can see, we've got our very own hill, and then if you keep going around, let me see if my gimbal will let me. There it goes. The road is all the way up there. Now it looks steeper than it is, but we also have another valley over here. So we're gonna get you a better picture of it. This one also takes you all the way to the top. It's quite pretty up there. And as you can see, it's just beautiful out here. And we have a lot of these sort of stones on the property we're going to use for a special project. I'm going to show you in a minute. The leaves are extra thick this time of year because they're not on the trees.
We missed the fall season,
or leaf season, I guess you call it.
The weather right now is about 44 degrees. Feels really nice though.
If you listen closely, you might hear the surprise that's waiting for you. Let's keep going. This is still our 5-acre parcel. I wonder if a gnome lives in there. How you doing, Mrs. Gnomes?
She's good.
Says she doesn't have mud down her back. If we're lucky, we'll see some deer running by.
If we're unlucky, we'll see bear.
All right, we're coming to the surprise of the property. And also, oh, gotta cut this.
That's right. Here's our creek.
As you can see, the creek goes all the way down. Goes around the bend. Ends up in a waterfall, which we're gonna make more rock. And we're gonna do a waterfall over here as well. Water's a little low right now in the creek, but it gets up pretty high in the rainy season. Let's follow the creek down. We'll go to the end of our property. You kind of see it.
A lot of leaves in the creek right now. If you look across the way, the water usually comes up to about right there. There's a bunch of little minnows in there. I don't know if I can zoom in to see them. There they go.
This doesn't look anything the same. What is happening?
It's a different time of year. But it will fill up. Yeah. I don't see any minnows in there, but
there were a ton.
Oh, there's some right there. This is the hill that I was telling you about that's on our property. Right there. It's a neat rock formation. And you'll see that all over the place. That's the Keebler Elf factory in that tree. I don't know if you can see, but up there is kind of a survey stake. Might be hard to see. That takes us right about to over here. This is where our property ends, right here, this nice little waterfall. Once all the leaves wash away, it's really beautiful. So we're going to make more of these kind of waterfalls further up, so that the sound carries up higher, and it just makes it more attractive. It won't hurt anything ecologically. It'll just be really nice. It's a certain mistake. goes that way. Quite a distance too. Like I say, it's 5 acres.
It's neat to see how the rocks, the trees push the rocks out.
They're holding them together. I certainly hope you've enjoyed this video, this tour of this beautiful piece of property. And if you want to see more videos like this, or even if you don't, I ask that you like and subscribe and share. I'm on a quest to get to my first 100 subscribers. We're sitting at 87. And I would love for you to be part of the Ron Knows community. So with that, again, I ask you to like, subscribe, and share. And have yourself a great day. And if you don't see any more videos, that means I got lost in the woods.